apologize for dragging you into this. If you didn't feel sorry for me, you wouldn't be about to die.
I'm not here because I feel sorry for your stupid ass. I'm here because I like you.
Ow! Ah, did that go through my cheek? Please let us keep him. All 8 of my recovery groups recommend therapy animals.
What's wrong with Cooch?
I'm more of a trigger animal. You know what's fun, Brad? Getting high. See?
I'm available.
I don't think so, Sad Eyes. I know your type. One taste of this and you'll fall in love. Now, where's that CPR dummy?
Oh, yeah, where are you going?
Just say what's on your mind.
Brownie bites.
Cooch's boobs.
Tiny cars.
Cooch's boobs.
Mountain Dew Code Red.
What's on your minds about Rex?
He went back to Subtopia.
He left us? Man, that shit's f***ed up.
This feels right, Cooch.
Wrong, Brad. You're an addict. And nobody can kick the Cooch.
What if I promise I won't get addicted?
A promise from an addict? Okay, sure.
I love you, Cooch.
God damn it. Damn, dude, you're limping. I do that to you?
No, my kneecap got into an argument with a crowbar over some gambling debts. You know, Italian bookies.
Cooch, Brad, it appears that every toilet in the house has been crushed under great force. Do you know anything about that?
Nope.
A little alarmed you had to think about it, but sure, whatever.
We're running out of toilets to have sex on, Cooch. Maybe we should try a bed next time.
Bed sex? We f***ing married all of a sudden?
No, I just thought...
Look, this has been fun and all, but I'm not in heat anymore, so...
We should move in together?
Let's pretend this never happened. See ya.
Ma'am. No shirt, no shoes, no service.
Kick-ass poem, dude!
It's a rule. You will have to leave.
Wait! That's my boyfriend right there!
Sir, do you know this cat?
I did, but I forgot it ever happened.
Aw, man.
Cooch, these pickles, you must buy them.
Cooch, surely you don't know this man.
I used to, in another life.
I'm sorry, sir. You have no shirt, you have no shoes, you do not have what it takes to be a Chutney's customer.
No! You people think you get to decide who's good enough to shop here? Well, f*** your shirts and f*** your shoes and f*** your store! Juba, ring it up!
Cooch, you helped me back there.
Yeah, I guess maybe I...
Have feelings for me?
Really wanted some pickles. Well, we still got a few pickles left.
Cooch!
Oh, I see why you like these things. Crunchy as shit.
Learn to be real heroes. Cooch, if you want to learn how to read, you could come by my room later. I could tutor you.
Nice try, Brad. We're through.
Yeah, totally. I just want to be friends.
Friends? You kick that shit right down the road, dude. That never works. Hey!
You're early. Students have to wait outside. I mean, if we were friends, I could let you sit down, but...
Come on, man. I was just joshing you about the friends thing. You want to be friends? Boom. We're friends.
Wow, that's great, because...
You got any Adderall?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I only take them when I need to think, you know, or function on any level. For $20, I...
Cool!
Hey, Cooch, think I could get that $20 for the Adderall?
Sorry, Brad, I don't lend money. To friends.
Oh, wait, I'm not asking for a loan. You owe me $20.
See ya!
You like tattoos, Lex?
Brad, what the shit? You flirting with that trash?
Last I checked, you just wanted to be friends. So, yeah, I'd like to bang Rex's daughter. And if not her, someone else's daughter. Or son, grandpa, dealer's choice.
Suit yourself. What are you even talking to me for? See ya.
Hey, guys, have I gotten a package from OptoCorp?
Whoa, you've been working out, my man? That's some fine-ass definition.
I gotta go out.
Dang, dude, you got a death wish or something?
What do you care? I thought we were keeping our relationship aggressively casual.
Oh, right. See ya.
Oh, wait, Cooch.
Whoa, you look like hot buttered shit.
That's why I gotta bust into OptiCorp tonight and steal that serum.
Well, if you're gonna pull off a heist... I'd also like to go.
Cooch, that really means... Oh, you just want out of game night.
Yeah, it's mostly game night.
Well, I don't want to do a heist, just me and you. That'd be gross.
We could ask Rex for help.
No, I can't let him know I'm just some guinea pig junkie. I need a team with nothing to lose. Real assholes. Yeah, human garbage.
As much as I love being cold, human garbage, you should leave that out of your pitch next time. I'm going to pause.
Screw these dicks, man. We'll break into Octocorp ourselves.
Can you jump through without touching them?
They're too close together. Sorry, dude. I'm not skinny enough.
I know someone who is.
Ugh, you look like DJ Qualls in Road Trip, man.
Now you know. This was me before that serum. A scrawny nothing.
Guess that serum made everything bigger, huh?
Yeah!
Being a league member has certain perks. Like, I don't know, sitting on each other's faces and junk.
I'll get the peanut butter.
I'll make it chunky.
Are you f***ing my cat?
Made something special for you, Cooch.
Mouse pancakes? You think I'm 5 years old? Oh, wait. I guess in people years I am.
I did not hear that.
Looks like we're all alone.
Bone on the table?
Actually, I was thinking we should talk.
Son of a bitch.
We need to communicate. You can't even look me in the eye for more than 3 seconds.
I'm a cat, dude. Eye contact is a sign of aggression.
But I want to know the real Cooch.
Okay, I like to bone. Game over. Let's bone.
Fine. But afterwards, we're gonna talk hard.
Shit, man.
So, what are you thinking about?
Damn, thought you'd forget about that talk about our feelings bullshit.
Cooch, I don't want to wind up like my parents, sitting on the couch watching television.
I think Pootatang might be on crackle.
Well, shit, can't pass that up. Cooch, come on. We need to communicate.
Shut up. I'm watching this.
The TV is still busted.
Nah, man. The show in my head. Well, now I miss the ending. Shit.
That's it. Cooch, tell me what's in your head. We can talk about that.
Okay. Jingle sound, pegacorn, blue blop, bleep blanky. Wait, what's a taco? Get out of my head, pie man.
Stop, Cooch. Just stop.
Dude, I thought of something we could talk about. I was thinking that...
Emergency. League member requesting backup from any available teammates. Emergency.
Nope. It's gone.
God damn it.
Right.
Boom! Damn, I hate Russian criminals. They're dog people.
Cooch, that's the first personal, kind of racist thing you've ever shared with me.
Shit, I guess it is. You eyeballing me?
Oh, right. Sign of aggression, sorry.